I'm going to attempt to explain BGP in 1 minute. If you want to find out more about BGP, check out my complete BGP playlist. BGP, or Border Gateway Protocol, is a path vector routing protocol that allows different networks on the internet to route traffic throughout the world. It's used by ISPs and large organizations to determine the most preferred path based on a whole series of parameters. BGP groups internet routers into large entities called autonomous systems, or ASs, that are administered by large-scale ISPs. Each AS is identified by a unique AS number. BGP routes data from AS to AS until it gets to the AS of the intended destination. BGP doesn't simply route traffic using the shortest path, but uses a whole series of parameters called attributes to determine the preferred path. Attributes can include things like AS path length, local preference, and MED, all of which allow BGP to make more informed, policy-driven decisions, giving network administrators extreme granular control of routing behavior.